Today I'm in New Haven. New Haven is home to Yale University, and it's also known as the Elm City. New Haven is the spot for the very first public American tree planting program. I don't know about you, but I know if I spent all day planting trees, I'd be hungry. And have I had the perfect spot for you? Adriana's restaurant, featuring fresh pasta and large portions. I know Adriana's will fill my appetite.
Thank you for coming in Adriana's restaurant. I'm so happy to see you guys here.
Thank you so much, Freddie. What are you making for us today?
Homemade fettuccine. I make it myself with the pesto and burrata.
Ooh, fresh burrata?
Yes.
Delicious. Show us how it's done.
Sure, right now. The homemade fettuccine in a machine, the cooking pasta machine.
The fettuccine in-house?
Yes, I do. Yes. The heavy cream, homemade pesto. I just make it like an hour before you come in here. The fettuccine from the water, Parmesan cheese.
Oh, yummy.
Take the burrata now, open some fresh parsley, do a little bit here. It's ready.
New England, I am so excited. Fresh fettuccine, fresh pesto sauce made this morning, and burrata cheese.
Good?
This is beyond good.
It's Adriana's.
Adriana's, Freddy's fettuccine, perfect combination.
Thank you.
One of my favorite Italian restaurants when I'm in New Haven, it's my go-to. From classic staples to unique items like their stuffed veal. That's just phenomenal. It's if you know, you know. That same thing with the John Dory.
Thank you for your time today, Freddie.
You're welcome.
Tell us about the history of Adriana's.
Adriana's, I've been this place for 19 years. I've been the chef and the owner. I try to do the best I can to make my customer happy.
And what about your history as a chef? I know that you spent quite some time in Italy.
Yes, before I come in the United States, I work in Rome for maybe like, I'm not sure, like 7 or 8 years in Rome. And I start in my kitchen, my food in Rome, actually.
Now's the time, Freddie. Tell us about this food.
Here I make some different special, actually. I make it like antipasto first, can be octopus salad and potatoes. Octopus and potato salad with olive oil, lemon sauce. And after that, I make it the homemade pasta, the fettuccine, with the homemade pesto over burrata, fresh burrata. And the pepper salad can be like peppers, red, green, celery, and red onions, and black olives with red vinegar and olive oil. And after that, I make it a tomahawk, 4 ounce tomahawk pounded with the Parmesan. Tradition.
Freddie, that is the biggest tomahawk I've ever seen. It looks delicious.
Yeah, it is. And after that, yes. Homemade dessert is the creme brulee. It's very, very, very good.
And what about this bread?
This bread, actually, I bring it from New York, from the Bronx Arthur Avenue.
And it's delivered fresh every morning?
Every morning.
And just to clarify for everyone out there, there is only one Adriana's in New Haven, right?
Yes, it is. Just one.
If someone wanted to come here for the first time, how would you describe Adriana's to them?
Oh my God, I'm very happy actually with the people coming the first time here to try my food, to try my experience, to try this place, Adriana's. And I'm happy because the new customer coming here is going very happy and he come back again.
People can come alone, as a couple, family, and you also have a function room.
Yeah, I have a private room actually for 55 to 60 people for the party, all the different party, birthdays, shower.
And what are your hours?
Monday to Friday is open lunch and dinner. Like, and Saturday open in the 4 o'clock just for dinner. And Sunday open 1 o'clock, can be all day still to close it, depend. 8, 9, 10, depends the customer, I have it.
It's been a pleasure talking to you today, Freddie. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. I'm very happy, and I am very happy to see it myself on TV, actually.
Fresh pasta, large portions, a phenomenal wine selection, all in a quaint and romantic atmosphere. That's my perspective. Hey, New England, what's your perspective? Adriana's Restaurant in New Haven, Connecticut.